Welcome back, Rise Up 44 here on Elio Gaming, playing Future Unfolding on the PlayStation 4. We're jumping right in. Just puts you right into it. Look at the plants popping up. Let's see if one more pops up. Oh, there's something right there. What is that? Oh, it's a bunny. What the heck? The character's like glitching out. What's this? Map? That plant just grew. Alright, so you can use the D-pad or the touchpad. You can use the D-pad or you can use the thumbstick. Okay, so I'm interacting with the bunny. Oh, I think I just killed him. Oh, wait a minute. No, I'm making bushes grow. I thought that was blood. Oh, he's making bushes grow. What the? This is cool. Okay. He's like my little sidekick. Can I go anywhere? As long as there's a path? Seems that way. Kinda make my own way right now. This is pretty cool. No idea what the objective is or what I'm supposed to be doing, but I'm running through the woods right now and the bunny's following me. Well, it's interesting to say the least. Just don't know what's going on. Oh, X is run. Man, what am I supposed to be doing? I'm going in a big circle. I'm kind of mapping out the edge of the area, so that's cool at least. Whoa. It's a whole new area. Oh, it's a little like teleport to the next area. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at the birds. Something right here on the map. What is it? Huh. Maybe they were just the birds. The way I was looking at the map at that very moment. This opens up down here. Thought that was a cave for a second. There, dead end. Very colorful. Hey, birds. Scared them. They scared me. Let's go back to where we started. If I can make my way over there. Wherever there's gaps in the trees. That's where you can kind of push through. There we go, back to where I started. Let's go to this red circle, which I probably should have done in the first place. Okay. Okay, so that means nothing. That just means that's an elevated portion of the land. That's all that that means. You gotta be kidding me. Is the bunny gonna follow? The bunny followed. Why is the bunny going downstream though? Oh, he's going around the edge. Oh, what is that? What is that? Dude, this game has me so confused, and I love it. It's a mystery right now, and I have no idea where my... Come on, buddy. This way. Come on. Come on, out of the water. There we go. Come on, buddy. What the heck is that? Oh, it's killing me! Dude. It's like a swarm of bees or something. And it looked like I went back to the earth. Somehow. Where's my buddy? Should be down here. Where are you, bunny? Oh, there you are. So we sync back up, say hi to each other. Another bunny. And another. Oh, there's another one of those things. Let's go. Now we have two bunnies. Or no. Does one leave or they both follow? Oh, they both follow. Dude, I'm gonna get a clan of bunnies. What is this? It's an alien ship. Can't jump. Oh, shoot, that scared me. I don't know why it scared me, but it did. Oh, cave. Hidden place. Silver PlayStation trophy. That's cool. It's its own little hidden place. That is cool. This game is so like... Look at the wind blowing me. Go against the wind. Whoa. Are these things gonna hurt me? Guess not. I can run really fast. I don't know why it doesn't let me go south. Or it does, just in spurts. There's like wind currents. Oh, what is this? The turtle created this place. The rabbit shaped this place. The deer travels this place. The cat knows this place. I haunt this place. What about you? What? This is creepy. At my target destination. Creepy music. Wow. Oh, hey, a third rabbit. Now we got three. The bunny gang is growing. Heck yeah. This is so cool. I'm pumped I found that secret cave. Man, this wind is blowing me through everything. Hey, is that where I started? Because I don't want to go back through there. It is. Let's go right. Shoot. How about down and right? Come on, wind, die down. Come on, let me go. Oh, it won't let me go. So I wonder what the like premise and the actual story is. I mean, we know we're traveling around, we're kind of unlocking things and finding hidden caves and I'm curious like what the ultimate goal is. Map out the whole island, I guess? I don't know what could possibly be the goal. Alright, well. I guess we'll head back to cave. Oh boy. So we gotta keep going up northeast to get to that circle. Wow, I'm fascinated. I can't wait to play more. So that's where I'm going to end my first gameplay with Future Unfolding here on the PlayStation 4. I appreciate you watching our Nalio game, and if you haven't already done so, please click that like button. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Share with your friends. Follow me on Twitter at RiseUp44 and at Nalio Gaming. And subscribe to me here on Nalio Gaming. So, as you're seeing me play this, you're probably just as confused as I am. I have no idea what's going on. All I know is I'm making a gang, just me and some bunnies. We're kind of lost in this world that's full of trees and bushes, and there's these weird cave portals and a bunch of other wildlife. But besides that, I have no idea what's going on. There was that big dog that started spouting off poetry about rabbits and turtles and deer and haunting. I don't know. I don't know what's going on, but I can't wait to play more to find out. I'm interested. I'm intrigued. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.